Well, it's blackfish at play in Hermitage Bay, from Bush through across to Gloss Island. They broach and they spout and they lift their flukes out, and they wave to a town that is dying. Now it's many's the boat that has bite on the foam, hauling away, but there's many more fellas been leaving their homes where the whales make free in the harbor. It's at Portage in Maine, you'll see them again on their way to the hills of Alberta. With lopsided grins, they waggle their chins, and they brag of the wage they'll be earning. Then it's quick, pull the string, boys, and get the tool out. Haul it away, but just 2 years ago, you could hear the same shout where the whales make free in the harbor. The blackfish are sporting again. Free in the harbor, untroubled by comings and goings of men who once did pursue them as oil from the sea. Hauling away, now they're Calgary roughnecks from Hermitage Bay, where the whales make free in the harbor. Well, it's a living they found deep in the ground, and if there's doubts, it's best they ignore them, nor think on the bones, the crosses and stones of their fathers that came there before them. In the taverns of Edmonton, fishermen shout, haul it away, they left 300 years buried up by the bay, where the whales make free in the harbor. Free blackfish are sporting again. Free in the harbor, untroubled by comings and goings of men who once did pursue them as oil from the sea. Hauling away, now they're Calgary roughnecks from Hermitage Bay, where the whales make free.